I have detected an anomaly.
Baked in the fiery heat of white sun, Quebec's rocky waters swarm up in a haze of hydrogen, ethane, sulfur, and iron give a yellowish black tinge to much planet surface. No registered settlements appear in the records, but there are clearly metallic anomalies that indicate roof structures. Nice! I like that. Metallic anomalies that indicate roof structures.
The experimental mechanics facility is under quarantine.
Ah.
For your safety, do not dock with or land in the vicinity of the facility without the proper protocols and authorizations in place. Be warned. The experimental mechanics facility is under quarantine.
Interesting that this BI still works.
Do not dock.
This, emergency beacon BI. Service scan detects mech production facility matching the registration parameters of a Hane Cater Corporation. Facility reports emergency lockdown at this location. Personnel scans report no living beings detected. Hazard scans show a large number of virus-infected mechs quarantined in the facility. Deactivation of the primary production line controls should disrupt the creation of additional affected mechs. Interesting. This is really interesting. Like, it's just like little things in the universe. I don't know. Like, it's just like... like, we were so focused on these other things we were doing, you know, like with the collectors or the reapers and all this stuff. But there are, like, catastrophes happening. Little things, like, there's little things happening everywhere that we can help fix. Like, fixing the solar array. That was really easy to do. And then there's, like, things like this, where, like, there are catastrophes happening everywhere and you can only be in so many places, you know? But, like, the world, through, like, I don't know, like, disaster, but also good things, the universe, like, moves, you know? Like, there are other things going on besides this, like, one big, huge thing that maybe Shepard gets caught up in. There are other things she can help with, and maybe this is a nice relief from everything with the Reapers and stuff, you know? I don't know, it's just interesting that, like, elsewhere in the world there are problems. Elsewhere in the universe, in the galaxy here, there are problems. That we weren't really aware of until we kind of stumbled upon them. It's like, oh, there are other things going wrong. It's like the world, the galaxy is in a stasis while we deal with this problem, you know? I like that. I like it a lot. And I'm bringing the arc reactor. Am I missing one? One, two, three. Nope, I got them all. Okay. Off we go. Are there really only two pistols? I feel like I would have picked up any weapons from a main thing, you know? Whoa, cool facility! Ooh! Like a greener version of Ilos. What with, this is a, well, look at that! Like, that's a freaking well-designed facility, and it's different from the other ones we've seen. I like that. I like a variety in my stuff. Oh.
Targeting order process. Hostile synthetics.
Interesting to have freaking Legion around for this. Probably not great. Probably. Well, it said it was dry, didn't it? Really cool. And for like a small side mission, like this is a like not every like in Mass Effect, like the facilities kind of tend to look like in Mass Effect 1. The facilities kind of tend to look the same, you know. But freaking like these are all like they're all designed to look different, at least as far as I can tell. Look at this freaking grass. There's grass. I like it. It's like funny kind of grass. It's just like. In a straight line and designed to look like it's fluffy, but you know, hey, it's a side mission. I'm not gonna be especially picky, especially because, I mean, BioWare isn't usually top tier in graphics, they're top tier in story. They are popular for that reason. Shoot. I mean, so they're like walking bombs, basically. Our new circuit board supplier issued an immediate recall on the obedience processor, which has been found to cause suspended a breakdown of associated components. We have begun the search for a new supplier. In the meantime, discontinue the use, blah, blah, blah. HFYI, I lost contact with the MSV Corsica after you expressed concern to check the logs, and indeed the mechs and parts they picked up contained the recalled. We know the Corsica set up for the dry station. We can't seem to contact them if they're okay, but I think we've done all we can do at this point. Mr. Talarasin. I'm getting reports of mechs going off on production lines insulting the workers. Some of them seem to be self-destructing at random. Even units on initially faulty OPU are showing signs of viral infection. We're looking at a potential facility-wide catastrophe here. We are containing this as best we can. We can't keep this suppressed much longer. When Dr. Rochelle learns about this, heads will roll. Mine will not be one of them. Yeah. Good luck with that. Mr. Talarasin. Dr. Rochelle has ordered a complete lockdown. You are hereby ordered to seal the production line across the corridor from the rest of the facility. I realize that doing this will still mean any workers who remain inside of the malfunctioning mechs. This does not affect your orders. It has been an honor to work with you. Man. So this is from Dr. Rochelle. This is to Diana from Tress. That's the same Dr. Talarasin and Chief Saunders. Dang it. Little things like this let you show that there, I mean, there, it shows you, like, some of the depravities that people are capable of, like, doing these little side missions and stuff, and Mass Effect's good at this. Shows you some of the depravities people are capable of, and, like, the aliens are capable of, but it also shows you some of the extreme bravery that even the smallest person can have, you know? Or something that you might consider small. The production line's still going, even though it shouldn't be. It was supposed to be shut down. Chief, I've located the Asari. Oh, she's an Asari! I thought maybe she was an I thought it was maybe a Salarian or a human with, like, a really cool last name. Chief, we've located the Asari Dr. Talarasin in the production line across access corridor. We set up a barricade and disabled access to the rest of the corridor. Chief, I secured Dr. Talarasin and I'm heading into the warehouse to access the production line control room. I'll update you once I'm in. I'm in the warehouse. Seems pretty empty, sir. I can see the control room just above the storage area. I might need a few minutes, but I'm pretty sure I can get that main production line shut down. Security report from Keith Gamble. Security. See? They were trying so freaking hard. Oh, shoot. Stop making the big ones. Well, who did this?
They've seen us.
Yay. Didn't do anything. Wow, who's shooting?
Taking hits. They're out. Under fire. Under fire.
They're difficult to see from this position. Oh, sorry, Legion.
Target.
I'm not even hitting you.
Kill to fail.
New sensors activated.
Perfect.
The point is dust.
Oh, you activated shields! What? Since when? Oh no, that was... Okay, that was ours. Okay, I see. Where's the other one? Frozen. That basically did nothing because they just use each other's shields up.
You've been spotted.
What? Oh my gosh, so many mechs! They're gonna drop a big one on me, I know they are.
Hostile force using non-standard ammunition. Hostile force is having problems. Sensors activated.
Target contact.
Wow.
Warning,
It's just a perfection line of them. Like, it literally is just unending. Like, how many more do we have to go? I mean, is this just never ending? Because I mean, they're blocking the only way we can get in and out. Supposed to be an engineer, I know, technically, but I forgot, so I'm a Vanguard now. This feels bad. Yeah, we're just, like, jogging past. Time to just like deactivate all infected meds. It took a long time because I thought they were gonna stop, but it was always the same three coming on the same path. I thought maybe as we walked we'd like activate some, like there'd be like little bunches of them as we walked and we had to take them out, but nope, it was definitely a production line and they were just running through. They were just making them and throwing them at me. Oh man, it's been a good day. I've just been playing Mass Effect 2 all day long. Alright, let's go take a break. Jeez. Well, actually, let's take a... No? Commander. So that was it then? Alright. Yeah, let's take a break. Oh shoot! My fish are probably dead. I was doing so well. No, I'm the worst fish caretaker. Then I killed my fish. At least you're immortal. Then I killed my fish. No, I just can't, but this is fine. Ugh. Freaking.
I'm just gonna go to bed, man. Late.
You know, it's probably a good thing they keep their clothes on, because she can't be getting hallucinogenic, like, stuff going on every time they cuddle. I don't know. I'm just tired and sentimental. But... I don't know. This is very content to me. I don't know. It's just... I'm so happy that I happened to stumble upon this. Because it's like... I'm just glad that the game can recognize. It's like, this is something that I want to happen. Like, at least... Even if they can't, like, have a complete vacation, that they could have a break for a minute. You know? They can enjoy each other's company in the little time that they have. And I just can't even handle how just happy this makes me. That sexy sit, though, makes me laugh every time. It's not. I was feeling a bit like, oh, maybe I should start Mass Effect 3 tonight just to get it, just to try it, just to look at it. But at this point, I'm like, eh. Just wander around, exploring the stars, relaxing. Give Shepard a bit of a break. Let's see. Let's go investigate that place I forgot in the Minos Wasteland, though. Oopa! Ooh. Abandoned mine with some sort of alien life form in it. Oh, so I just realized that I had the volume on my TV up for like the last hour and a half. That's gonna be fun to match up. Alright, for a second, the Pieta said Pilates, and I was like, whoa. Whoa, man. Alright, I'm gonna be kind of unprofessional, because it's 10:30 at night. Well, almost, well, it's like 10:36, exactly. I'm gonna eat some mint M&Ms. I'm hungry. But, I'm gonna play a game. So, join me. Eat some mint M&Ms if you got any. They're freaking great. They started selling them all year round. I was so happy. Oh, wait. Nope. That's where I want to be. I'm a little distracted. Alright. Here we go. I'm gonna see if it would tell me something else besides the anomalous signal thing, but what kind of planet to expect, but keeping an eye out for desert ones. Man, I am so mad. I should have noticed on the recording, on the audio. That's alright. It's not too bad. It actually just makes it, if I can match it up just right, it makes it so that my audio is linked up perfectly with the game at the time, because I record them separately now. So sometimes I think they might just be like a tad bit off, like a 0.01. But just make sure that I have it exactly. I'm like not even tired. Like I'm tired, but I'm not. Wait. I didn't even have to use the arc projector. Shoot. Let's go with the good old missile launcher. Oh, rain. Good. Sorry, thing. Wear a mask. I legitimately wouldn't make Thane come to these, though. I love how they eat cutscenes. Like, oh, I'm gonna throw up. Oh, boy. Oh man, that was terrifying! Oh, why? The husks weren't that scary in the Reaper! Holy crap! Oh my gosh! Why did it have to go all horror on me? Take me back! Take me back! I wanna go back! Is that really? I'm sorry, I'll try to not crunch so loudly. Container. What the heck? What the heck? We have never seen a skeleton in this game! Not once! I swear to you, we have never. Totally correct me if I'm wrong. Like, legitimately, correct me if I'm wrong. We usually see burned out bodies. Or just dead bodies. We have never seen a skeleton. And you gave me interstellar currency. What the heck? I just was like, I'll just come over here. Why not? Friggin', is it like not on? Oh my gosh, I thought it disappeared. I thought it disappeared. Oh my gosh, I was about to like quit the game. It's late, I should be quieter. Oh my gosh, now I'm freaking out. Oh my gosh, that freaked me out. I legitimately, good thing I went to the bathroom like 5 minutes ago. Oh my gosh, I'm like really freaked out right now. It sounds. Alright, let's read the, what does it say? It's strange that in the mining facility on Aquinas, whatever happened, it either chased off or killed too much to hope that it killed, that it chased off, you know. What do I have on? Yeah, okay, let's put that on. I got too far! Whoa, where are you going? It's chasing something else. I'm gonna die. Back up. They're coming. I'll put that on actually. Rush freaking kills them like instantly. Hang on, I got hair stuck in my headphones earlier and now it's very painful. And it's getting on my face and I ripped hair out, so now my hair is like shorter in some place, in a couple little tiny places. It's getting in my face. Shut up. If you're reading this, get the hell out of this place. Thank you for leaving a message. What the heck? They must be like... Oh my gosh, what is this? A freaking horror show? Thank you for leaving a message, person. I hope you made it out alive. Seeing as how the shuttle bays seem to be, stuck, though. In these, you know, dead ends, basically. I doubt it, but... I'm gonna kill myself by eating these M&Ms. Oh, come on, I got the game paused, alright? Stop making noises. Bet your patootie I'll be pausing every 3 seconds. Oh my gosh, it just spawned in from hell! Oh my gosh! What? Not allowed. Not freaking allowed. There's a bunch of them coming. Shoot. We're gonna have to draw them down. Come on! I don't think they're moving. They're not moving. Activate! Now they're moving. Oh no, they're not. That was me. What, are they like clustered around things? They were just laying down? Are you joking me? They don't just do that! You tell me. Stop screaming at me. Oh my gosh, I am not okay with that. Stop! This is worse than the collector and the freaking Reaper vessels. Why are you doing this? Why? And husks don't just lay down. They also don't just drop out of the ceiling. They don't make noises unless they're... There's a reason.
Contact below.
What are they like? Oh my gosh, like they are like, wow, like wow. What did that say? Oh, okay. Oh crap, oh boys, you do not understand. No, you do not understand. This is Oh my gosh, when did this... This is like that one mission in friggin'... The friggin'... Mass Effect 3. With the Arai Yakshi. They are literally coming up out of holes in the ground. Oh my gosh. They've burrowed. They're friggin' Darkspawn? What are they, friggin' Darkspawn? Get out of my game. Here. They better not be coming up on me. Oh, it wasn't supposed to be credits. We didn't say it was credits. It might have been something else at some point, but now I have everything. Friggin' heck. This reminds me of the Arai Yakshi mission so much. Like, I wanna go get my dad right now. If you watched that, blessed be you, you are a saint. But it's also kind of funny what I do. How I cope with that situation. Mine logs. Friggin', if they come up behind me, I will be so displeased. I will be displeased. Where? Are you grabbing him from the ceiling again? Yeah, freaking, why? Does he even do anything here? Having that guy, I think it does. It shocks him a bit. At least does something. No. You stay away. I am trying. It's not working.
For next target, enemy disabled.
Yeah, they are. We are basically going down into the deep roads. That's what this feels like. It feels like we're going into the deep roads and that there are darkspawn everywhere yelling at us. Get out of my Mass Effect game. Dragon Age. Smithson's men dug out some kind of alien machine. Ugh. Like the squints over a lot of wrist control. There's all damn alien thing going. Wait, what? Some kind of alien machine. So like the husk making things. What damn alien thing? Oh, the machine. Oh boy. They got indoctrinated by a husk-making machine. We can go left or right.
Shepard.
I'm busy!
I detected powerful alien signature deep within the mines. It appears.
They're multiplying! Do you see that? They're multiplying! This is not good! That's what it is! It's not good! Power cells!
Stop them.
Are they coming? Oh, they are! They're gonna come this way, too. Oh, you only need one? Alrighty then. Oh, there are gonna be some coming this way, it looks like. Well, maybe it's hard to tell. Just throwing them out. I'm like, no, not okay.
Targeting order.
perfect. Okay. Friggin' bless you, creators of the game that let husks, even with armor, be a one-hit kill. Is this one of those just having to run things? There is not. Okay. There better not be. I feel like this. Is it? I can't tell.
Alert.
So they can't come up right here. Oh, they are. They are coming out of the. They are. Okay. We need to go, boys. Oh, thank you. All we had to do is go and destroy whatever machines made the dang nab husks. That would have been nice. That would have been something, you know? Destroy the processing plants. In case you can't tell. In this post-Reaper part, I'm being less apt with spoilers. Less apt at not having spoilers. Well, that was horrifying. Thanks, game.
No messages for you, Commander.
Freaking want to go relax after that. Jeez. Alright, that was that. Looks like, anyway. Wasn't one that turned into a big one, I guess. Chocolate's not a good idea to eat on these things. Firewalker. All right. Excuse me. Strike missile. Is this the hourglass? I think it is. From Dragon Age.
Anomaly detected.
Oh, anomaly. Believed to be a post-garden world, Xanathu has a large deposit of carbonate. from the sedimentary rock, indicating it may have once had planktonous and even plant life. Swirling clouds of, yeah, the calcium carbonate definitely indicates that. Swirling clouds of dust and snow may have occurred more recently in the sun, creating a mass extinction event. Surface gravity is most comfortable, and its temperature tolerable by most sapient species.
General distress. User unregistered or record damaged. Nature of incident is not recorded. Assistance is requested. General distress. User.
Alright. Interesting.
I found something.
Alliance hostages request. Oh, Alliance hotspot detected. Alliance hostages request that all ships keep watch for signs of the missing freighter MSV Estevanico. Lost 1 year ago in the sector. Any data that sheds light on the Estevanico's fate will be rewarded. Surface scans indicate the presence of a large shipwreck. Signature bears similarities to that of the Alliance merchant freighter MSV Estevanico. Structural integrity is critical. Life support is damaged, but capable of sustaining a sailing crew. Recommending extreme caution. Why, out of everything, out of every incident of lost ships, probably, that could happen, is the Alliance specifically requesting for this missing freighter? I mean, it's an Alliance merchant freighter, but still. If I have to deal with any horror shows, though. It's just husks. It's just husks, right? That was completely different from other husk stuff we've done. For, like, side stuff or main stuff. The Reaper and Collector were eerily quiet, you know? What was that? Something blow up? Woo! Wow! Oh! Bye! Wow, really? Oh, it's just me. Whoa!
It is likely that searching the wreckage would provide information about the Estevanico's final hours. Warning, disturbing the wreck could cause it to become unbalanced and fall over the cliff's edge.
This is awesome! Oh, this thing is huge! Wow! Can I not? Okay, whoa, what is that? I can go down in. Oh my gosh, you can go down into it. Loose tiles. What do you want me to do with that? I knew it. Those were too active. They were too active. Whoa! Gosh, is it moving with me? It is not. Am I supposed to shoot the loose tiles? Like, this is awesome. Cannot even comprehend a ship this large. I am used to my small little stealth baby. I've been seeing red lights blinking up there. This is huge! This is a massive ship! It's like a city! I can't jump in this game. I mean, I can't go down. This legitimately looks like the only way to freaking. Oh, here we go. I wonder if I could shoot the tiles down. Wow! I am uber impressed! I told you guys, like, every mission's a little different! Even the little side missions, like, I mean, in Mass Effect 1, it made sense. We were in a lot of times, we were in these prefab constructions on these planets that were, like, nearly inhospitable, basically, or just being barely, like, you know, looked at, or being, like, you know, colonized, sort of. Like, the start of something. but... Oh, was this a red herring? Oh, man, do I gotta go that way? No... Oh, Perfect! That was perfect! That was exactly what I wanted! Thank you, game! This is fun! Look at this! Look at it! It's like a freaking walking in a freaking city! I can't... To be the captain of it... I mean, size doesn't matter, right? But, like, be the captain of a ship this big, I mean, that would have to be something. I mean, there's the you know, like, there's a small ship. Maybe, you know, it's like a poorly defined, like, distinction. It's like, you know, oh, I have a bigger ship, so I'm better than you. And it's like, I think you're misunderstanding. Oh my gosh, Shepard could totally jump across that. It's like, hey, my smaller ship actually requires a little more specialization than perhaps what you are capable of. You know what I mean? But it wouldn't necessarily be that way either. A big ship would have to be able to, hopefully, make people work together from a wide variety of backgrounds. Like, a large number of people. You know? Come on. Shepard! Oh my gosh, what is wrong? There we go. Jeez Louise.
Look at that! My ship could fit in there!
Why is Shepard doing this on the ground? She's like, I'm just gonna go for a brisk morning walk, you guys. Just gonna go for a brisk walk in a derelict ship instead of a derelict Reaper for once. You guys take a break. I'll be back. It's just my morning jog. Can I die on this? Like, you can't fall off, I know, but, like... What if I... It's like riding a freaking whale! Which I have done recently. In Abzu. What? I'm like, my dog's like, are you okay? No, doggy, I'm not okay. I'm exploring the remnants of a freaking massive ship! Ship. Oh, wait. This way, maybe? I don't know. I just need to get down there. How do I get down there? Ooh, this looks like an impact, maybe, or like a missile impact, you know what I mean? Go! I can't believe we're letting me do this on my own. Like, I would think they'd be hovering up above. Like, Shepard, are you sure? And I'm like, yeah, it's fine. Woo! Aw, my dog's so cute, just rolling around on the floor. Alright, I gotta get up there. Whoa. Would you mind falling a little bit? Oh, should I go over here? Just follow the refined iridium? Wow. Like, wow. Like, what was this? I mean, it really is like a giant... Like, you see them on the ocean, you know? Like, these giant freighters that are just... Like, the most massive things you've ever seen. Quickie, quickie. Whoa. Whoa. What am I doing? I'm like, come on! I knew it. I knew you were gonna use that as a jumping off point. Whoever my shuttle driver is great. Wow. It was huge. Data retrieved? Huge, sorry. What data? I don't know. You better tell me. It was an Alliance one, though, I'm looking it up, and Cerberus is gonna have the intel. It's difficult sometimes to remember, like, I see Alliance, and I'm like, oh yeah, that's me, and then I'm like, actually, it's not. Technically. Become the ultimate badass. Nah. You get more by playing nice. I feel anyway. That's one of the reasons I always do Renegade. We get more resources and people that
Commander,
way.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Darn right I have. An amazing find. Whoa. Dr. Richard Talos, Curator, Alliance Museum of Galactic Exploration, Earth. Mayor Shepard, you have our thanks for recovering data from the MSV Estevanco. The data shows that the ship was attacked and overrun by Blood Pack mercenaries and Vorcha soldiers. According to the data records, this was the first Alliance crew to encounter the Vorcha. Oh, wow. From a year ago? How frightened they must have been. We are sending salvage crews now to recover the camp from the museum. Thank you, game, for your dedication. For real? A year ago? Okie dokie. No. That's not... Because we knew about the Borgia, like, 2 years ago. Okay, well that's that one done. So I think we've gotten this sector kind of above the Citadel done. Yeah, Frank Bizzle, Valhalla Threshold, Hourglass Nebula, Mega Nebula, Sigurd Cradle, Titan, Rosetta, Pylos Nebula is only 11. Kalston Rift's done. Oh, we don't have too terribly much, it looks like. Pylos. Alright, let's check out Pylos. Oh, my dog is shedding everywhere. Dirada, Satan, Kresoi. Quarian, baby! I was gonna say, whoa, this is the Quarian, right? Is it? It might be. It might be. Oh, this is an Asari name. Primitive radioactive waste from primitive fission plants and artificial structures, but nothing of extreme note, I guess. It's been too degraded anyway. Ooh, anomaly in cannabis. I almost said cannabis. It's smaller than Earth, but has unusual high density. High level tectonic activity indicates that the density is caused by an abundance of radioactive material in the core. These, combined with the planet's unusually high rate of spin, raise the planet's internal temperature and cause volcanism. While several companies performed mineral assays in the late 2170s, the world's geological instability precluded development. Okay. Whoa, look at that. Is that Geth? Or just alien? Geth activity detected! Sinners detected anomalous weather patterns. Excellent. Let me just explore the rest of this. Investigate Geth activity. Ooh, that brings back memories. Alright, so we got this system completed. What? Sounds like there's supposed to be something right here. Strange. I wonder if we'll find it later. If it's like a floating thing that I just can't see right now. Anomalous weather patterns. That's a strange thing to be worried about, you know? I mean, it's good. It's definitely good to take note of, but it's kind of interesting that was the first thing it listed, and then it listed, oh, and by the way, Geth activity, also. Just, you know, to have Shepard take a heroic Paragon action. Nice. Okay, Geth, I'll bring the arc reactor projector. That was weird. Oh. Oh, Legion! We're gonna be fighting your brothers! So these are isolated Geth heretics. The Geth climate device. What? And holy crap, are they creating a really horrible some sort of... I can't see diddly. What do I have? I have my that on, which might be best in this environment. I don't know. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry, Legion. I wonder if Legion will say anything. Wait, I wanted to get out of a shotgun. Since I'm gonna bet. Oh, a flare for what? For me? Oh, how kind of them. What? What are they doing? Distances. And this is like ridiculous. I cannot use that. Do they have shields on? Like actual shields?
Flight weapon ring.
Whoa. That's frame rate dropping there. Still do. Wow. Strange. Okay. Oh, wait. I was gonna try and offer help from up here, but it turns out both ways have get. Nope, Jeffrey. Get off. Alright, they took care of him. Two flares. Oh wow, Geth Hunter, oh boy. Oh, it's difficult. I need to have this on. There's a Geth Hunter though.
Rerouting power to shield.
Okay, good. It's doing what it's supposed to. I'll save it. Tangles I'm fighting against. I'm like fighting against the weirdest aliens.
Energy access.
What? This is troublesome, Legion. It is a good thing. Complicated than the thing that Reaper, I swear. Girl, come on. Just shooting in your general direction and hoping it works. Tons of resources though, jeez. For themselves or what? Again, two pads. Music's increasing in tempo. Jammed. Oh, shoot. That is not good. Oh my gosh, many multiples of pads. Okay, no jamming over here. Jamming only over there. Wow, like we are finding a crap ton of... Oh shoot. Now we're jammed. Oh, fine. A Geth Hunter, awesome. You're gonna have to wait. Are there two of them? No, there's just... guys are like sort of showing some sort of self-preservation. Usually they just rush forward like mad. Oh. Now I'm seeing it. It's either Geth or Reaper technology that they're you plugging in to some sort of power source. Wow, like how did they get this here? I mean, I guess they probably just transported. I guess nobody's here either, really. I was like, how did they get this here without anybody noticing? But look at the debris. Oh, it's like floating there. It's like some Mass Effect field or something. Sorry, Legion. I mean, I know that we're heretics and that you don't really feel sorrow, but you guys do. You guys have feelings. You just don't know really how to express them. Okay, I was like, why didn't that work? Man, that. Hot thing stretching. Oh! You got damage protection? Nice! Well, freaking heck, I should do more side missions next time and get some of these upgrades. Each miss is a costly mistake. I think next time I play Mass Effect 1, I'm gonna try to... I'm gonna probably be a soldier again, but I'm gonna try to specialize with a sniper. Because I enjoyed it when I started doing it towards the end. It was quite fun. I'm gonna be playing Mass Effect a lot, though, Mass Effect 1, because, you know, throughout the... I don't know how long, but for a while, because I want to get all the achievements, and gosh dang it, you're gonna need to...
No messages for you,
guys. I think you need to play the game, like, I don't know... 6 times. So you need to play the game like at least 3 times, and I don't have any of them yet. Any of the achievements for taking your squad members out. Oh, I can't get a squad. Okay. Oh my gosh, and you can get this a heavy skin weave too. It says 7 out of 7. It said, I think it said 5 out of 5 and 6 out of 6 and everything before too, so I guess... it's just like, whatever. Alright, well that's cool. That's really cool. Actually, do I have any messages? I don't think so, but... Nope, okay. Well, freaking tonight, I am gonna ding-nab finish Mass Effect 2. Little things. Things like, it's basically a Volus area, but like the human miners have like named one of these things that looks like a Sakura Nebula. It's just little things that would actually be there if this was the actual like world itself. And it's just like, how did they think of everything? They just thought of everything. I mean, not everything, but a whole heck of a lot of stuff. There's something here too beeping at me. Oh my gosh, it's like in the sun. What the heck? It's like merged. Holy crap. Wow. I mean, that is like inside the... Look at that. It's like inside the sun. Thank you.
reserves at 50%.
Well, this is a very small star, like a, I don't know, very dim.